Allez, au plaisir.
Confident, a superb champion. Harun Alghul of Turkey has got all of his lifts in, 103, and he takes the gold. I'm not sure yet. Revko has got one final heavier attempt to come. Alghul to not profess in his position for now, in top spot in the clean and jerk, and he's got it, 123. Gold in the States. Gold at the last two European Youth Championships. Now here he is, the European Junior Champion at the age of 17. First one is Sabachi. 121. Oh yes. How good is this man? Magnificent lift. Sabache takes the title, not with the bronze and the snatch and the clean and jerk, but because of what's happened elsewhere, he gets the silver in the total. Sabache is the number one across the board, 150, his biggest test yet. He has passed them all. All six lifts good. The only man to be successful.
Gold medal in his pocket. And it's looking shinier now. Brilliant lift. Donosa makes it, 146. The gold is his. And he takes it by a margin of 6. That's the lead he takes. The total going into the clean and jerk, which begins in 10 minutes, but it is gold. Goshen, fifth in the snatch, currently fourth in the clean and jerk. Side of the medals, simply because Donos got to 170 before him, but he needs this 172. This would be the lead, and it would be at least a silver medal. And look at this! Look at this from the Armenian. It is Armenia gold and silver. And right now, Pogosyan is in the gold medal position.
8. And he's got the record. Nico Rapetian, a good lift for 181. A magnificent record achieved.
Looks very tiny, and Giorgi Cavalazzi has a good lift, and he's won this gold by 5 kilos. I got you to the cleaning jerk, he leads by 5. Shakurlu, lots to keep his eye on, 195 to go into the lead in the cleaning jerk. He's been a bronze medalist in the European Juniors before. This is it. Starts the list with 6 seconds to go. Can he finish it off? 195 to go. Top. Alex Shakurlu. He has done it. 195. Magnificent lift. He's still fighting for this title. Shakurlu, total lift 355 in second place. Granted at all.